What is a modem and how does it work? The name modem is the abbreviation of the term modulator and demodulator. As the name implies, both functions are included in a modem. A modem is used to convert digital signals into analog signals capable of being transmitted over telephone lines. At the receiving end of the system, modem is used to demodulate the analog signals and reconstruct the equivalent digital output. Modems are placed at both ends of the communication circuit as shown in the visual.